All right, here's the pump. You can see down the sump hole. That's the test sprinkler. Pumps it up this tube, fills it up the hill to the tank, and then comes back down the tube to the sprinkler. Here's the backyard, the mud pit. It's on. Here's the pump start up. Going up into the tank. Water fills back into the sump. Pump will keep up with the flow if you wanted to make a water feature out of it.